Right now we have the Mike Tarara band, and they have a nice little write-up for you here. It says, the Mike Tarara band is under a tree in the quad, on a deck outside the margarita bar, on stage in the pavilion, sitting on your couch in the living room. This band's music transcends from location, time, truly to be enjoyed yesterday, today, and 30 years from now, wherever you may be. These guys have been playing since 2000 for audiences of all ages, with over 100 shows a year. They have 3 CDs out right now, and they play over 1,000 radio songs. They've opened up for Jimmy Cliff at the Music Circus in Cohasset, Mass. Last year for James Montgomery at the Oktoberfest in Hopedale. And currently they play 2 to 3 times a week. So guys, give it up for the Mike Tarara Band.
Thanks, Joe. Hey, just want to say thanks for having us here today. We're really appreciative to be a part of this and contribute to our cause today. So thanks. changing today. This song called Enigma, man. This little song is, it's about coming full circle. It's a little song called Again and Again.
Again and again and again and again.
don't want to wait until like later to say this, but this is Mr. John Freitas on saxophone. He's rocking. He's going to play a little flute, some harmonica later. We got Mrs. Jody Stevens back there on our bass. Mr. Steve Spike McDonough back on our drums. Spike, right there. Mr. Fred Picard Pickard. That's Steve the Captain, that's a good one. Fred the Captain and Pickard back there on electric guitar. And you guys, my name is Mike Tarara. Thanks for guys for being here and supporting this concert today. We're very glad to be here. Well, this is a good song for the day. You know, it's about it's inspiring type of song. So that'd be a good choice today. Singers, hydration.
must have seen it all. But we were trying, and hoping to keep it all. Out of hope, just to capture your heart. If I knew that you wouldn't be listening, tear me apart.
Down, back again, roller coaster keeps on pushing me on.
That's funny, like I said, it comes from singing a random song when you're driving home, and that's what can happen, so these guys are rocking, love them.
Thank you.
friends. Sons, I had a friend who was going through a rough time, and I always thought about her, and I was like, wow, she's just some kind of woman to keep having a positive attitude, which is, you know, something to have today, which is good. And I went and wrote this song about her, and I didn't want to show it to her because I know how she would take it. And then she ended up saying, oh, I love that song, it's the soundtrack of my life. And then I said, it's about you. And she was like, no way. So yes, then she called the police. You're right. Besides the police story, that's true. So there's a little song called Some Kind of Woman. Happening now, being in the country. Some beer. So all you country fans.
Even knew about
Anyways, pretty good. What is it? The heck is it? That thing you do? The Wanders. The Oneaters! In honor of his birthday, like, last week. Any of this. And by the way, jump on your cell phones and be like, hey, get down here. So thank you guys for being here.
Get down.
This little song called High Ground. Sometimes